What do you think a great piece of John Deere farming history sold for? Remember, it's the 1965 John Deere 5010 diesel with an outstanding restoration effort. When the Allman auctioneer cried sold, this one went for $29,925. Did you win the bid? Well, you can keep up with all the latest auction results and details of upcoming live and online auctions by going to the website AllmanVintagePower.com.